have not been able to contain myself. It's been a surprise, and I almost have blown it so many times. And so just getting off the stage right now, it was everything I could have imagined in my mind and more. It's amazing. It was so beautiful, so powerful, egotastic. The love is so real. The power is so here. We are the power. You know what I mean? We can be whoever we are. Amazing. Happy Pride, everybody. It was so electric, like unbelievable. I have to tell you, I've been so excited about performing here at the 50th anniversary of Stonewall. And I have still to fight for. And all the progress that's come, you know, because there's a lot of progress to celebrate too. So thank you. Thank you so much for having me, for welcoming me, for loving me, for singing with me. It was fire. It was so crazy. It was so electric. I'm so grateful to be here in this monumental moment, just representing equality and representing all the things that we have.